John Sermon moves over to Celeste for the introduction to the next piece, his unusually titled Sham Shabam Bomb. He switches to bass clarinet for the theme, and when John Heisman picks up his brushes, the music really takes off. Heisman's brushwork is light and fleet, yet has real guts too. which featured Heisman on drums, Jack Bruce on bass guitar, and John Sermon on soprano and baritone saxes and bass clarinet. If you enjoyed it, you'll be glad to hear that more music from this session will be broadcast early next year. Good night.